Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club. And today we play the back nine of this course. We're starting on the 10th right now. Let's do this. What just...
Holy crap.
6 under for the round. I'm still reliving that last hole. Amazing hole in one. But don't get too cocky out there, you know? Nice. And a decent little putt to end this one. Sitting at 11 under for the round. Number 12. This is the 12th hole coming up. Four feet. Let's do this. Way to drop that putt. Sitting at 16 under for the round. 13th hole coming up. Now, okay, that takes some skill. Just a great golf shot from that distance. Unbelievable. I am impressed. God, I'm still reliving that last hole in one. It was beautiful. Thank you. Looks like you're a little wet after that shot. That hurts. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. All right, reload. I'm not liking this one, not liking it at all. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. Oh, man, 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 man. Yeah, you love to hear that sound. The ball just smashing into the pin. Nice shot. And that was a sweet approach shot. There we go. Fifteenth hole coming up. Very nice. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. Yeah, you're still doing quite amazingly well today, so that's good. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. No good. Okay, you might want to aim a little more right than you normally would. You got the ball sitting above your feet on this one. Just letting you know. And this one appears to be heading for the rough. All right, no worries. Let's reload. Try that again. Okay, the ball sitting above your feet on this one. That's going to make you pull to the left a little bit more than you normally would. Good stuff. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Ooh. And this next putt for par. Nice putt. Okay, it looks like you'll stay at 26 under par.
Seventeenth hole coming up. Oh, tee shot's looking good.
Sweet. Decent little putt there. All right, just adding up your scorecard here, and yeah, it appears you are still decimating this course. I don't know how you're doing it.
Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow.
Whoa.
And a fantastic chip from the rough. Well done. Thanks for the round. I enjoyed that.